Hey, Alex here with Integrative Fitness and Therapy, and I'm going to demonstrate the TRX, or suspension trainer, Y-pull. For the Y-pull, we're going to be a little bit more upright, body is straight, arms are still starting right in front of your shoulders, and from here, keeping the elbows locked, pull yourself up in the Y position, and then lower yourself back down. Tension should stay on the TRX, it should not slack down like so, pulling back, and you're controlling the body. If you need more resistance, walk down. If you need less, come more upright. This is TRX Y-pull.